Hey guys, Mr. Caffeine here, and because you guys were also very supportive in my heart situation, I decided that I will give you some information for what I'm planning for when I get in my new house. Keep in mind these are just ideas, but I'm pretty sure that I will be able to pull those off, so it's almost promises. It just, yeah, let's just not ramble on, let's go on with it. You may remember that I said that that I'm making these videos now just raw recordings, and that I use my spare time to kind of prepare for when it's for when the moment is there. And I have a nice YouTube studio. Well, I actually did my first action in investment today. You might note that the Steam summer sales are going on, so I pulled out my goddamn bank card and bought a whole lot of motherfucking games. One of the games I'm most excited about is Amid Evil, and I bought the whole Counter-Strike collection, Half-Life, Dead Space. I actually bought Dead Space. I hate that game, but I think that makes for interesting videos. Turok, I bought Duke Nukem, I have the whole Serious Sam collection now. Redneck Rampage and a whole bunch more. Left 4 Dead, I have some horror games too, Layers of Fear, but not too many because I of course am really into classic shooters mostly. Yeah, and I'm not gonna list them all, but I bought a lot. I actually bought over 30 games today. Another thing is of course better lighting, because it looks like fucking shit here, especially with this piece of shit behind me. I will have proper lighting, and I also video editors. I think I'm good with those at the moment. I have 3 very good ones. Maybe I will buy an expensive one later. I do have Sony Vegas, the Sony Vegas Movie Studio, the suite edition, suite edition. My God. but maybe I'm actually going for Sony Vegas Pro, or maybe Adobe Premiere, but that all depends for how much money I have left when of course I have to decorate the whole house when the moment is there. So I have been practicing with some green screen effects, of course with clips that aren't mine, because I don't have a green screen yet. That is also something I'm planning. I'm not sure how much I can actually do in one room. Maybe I just make one recording room and stuff. I plan to have a whole lot of awesome stuff in the background. Now we have just this goddamn white wall. And previously I had just a bookshelf where I put my whiteboard on and some Doom figurines or something else. But now when I have a whole room dedicated to it, I can actually have some awesome stuff in the background. For clips in between, I will probably use the other room where I have some more space to walk around and act stupid for the camera or something. And yes, camera is also something. I mean, I have a pretty good webcam, although it doesn't show up right now because the lighting here is just shit. But when I actually have proper lighting, that will show up a lot better too. But I'm also planning to buy a very good camera as well. So in terms of how much content I will be able to release then, I don't know. That is something time will have to tell. I have a full-time job now, so if I can make a daily video then, especially when I'm going to do some very elaborate stuff, because I have a lot of ideas, guys. I of course I'm not gonna tell you anything, everything. Because I really like to have some awesome surprises, but the production value of my videos are going up way high. So yeah, and actually when I'm at my job and I have some kind of work that you don't have to think too much about, I'm really thinking about ideas for future videos that I just can't pull off now. But when I have the room and space and a whole house for me alone, and the proper equipment and room to dedicate to it, I can do so much awesome stuff, guys, trust me. You just, yeah, you just have to be a little patient here, because I do too. I mean, kind of stuck here at the moment, but yeah, I'm thinking about some other things to say. That's pretty much it. I think for what I can actually reveal. But now you may have some kind of idea what kind of stuff I'm planning. And you might think, isn't that a little bit elaborate for just gameplay videos? Yes, it is. But I really like to have my gameplay videos something special, you know? I mean, there are thousands of Let's Plays channels online there. I want to make my videos something special that you can only find on my channel, or at least there are not many of them. But I also plan on not just leaving it at gameplay videos. It's gonna be my main content, but I also like to experiment with other stuff. Just funny videos that tell a little bit of a story, maybe. Game reviews is something I really like to do someday. And just stuff I haven't thought of right now. I mean, I have a nice future house waiting for me. There are two people living in it right now, and I pretty much just have to wait until they are gone. And when they are gone, I can just take over the house, sign a contract, and that's it. So, how long that is gonna take? Sadly, your guess is as good as mine. But it will probably be a few months or something, maybe even a few weeks. But it sucks. I really don't know. And it's a very uncertain situation. I am going to move this week. After the weekend, we're gonna start moving, but that's to a temporary location. It's not the house, the big house I'm going to live in for at least a whole lot of years. But it's just a temporary solution because due to contracts and sorts, it's a lot of personal information that I can't give away. But I have to get out of here, and the time limit is 1 July, the 1st of July. So I gotta pack my shit and move very soon. And I'm going to a temporary location before I actually can. I have to wait until those two people are gone. So how long that is gonna take, I just don't know. But when the moment is there, guys, I have some fucking amazing stuff for you. So I hope that that clears up a lot of things you might wondering. I mean, I've been saying, I'm busy with this, I'm busy with this, and moving and stuff, and that's been going on for ages. I mean, when am I actually going to move? Well, I don't know. But at least this is what I have in mind, and I'm really looking forward to give you guys, because I have so many ideas that I just can't do. And if you are a creator, that is very frustrating, man. You have so much ideas, but you just want to get that out, but it's just, it's not possible now. I can only make those stupid press the record button and then and yell at some stuff and then just go with the things I have to do, a lot of chores and stuff, and but that's all gonna change. And it's gonna change what I just told you. A nice YouTube studio with good equipment. I actually have money to invest in that. So don't worry, I'm not gonna do anything crazy or something. But I have proper money to invest in that kind of stuff now. So I don't know. I'm just rambling bullshit now. It's just you hear. I feel a lot better. So. That's the one last news thing, but it's kind of small. You might saw my last video where I was just very sick and made a video anyway. Well, I'm an idiot. I made 3 videos that day, I was planning to record a few videos just so I can have something to upload every day. But I'm so sick and miserable. I feel bad for actually letting that continue for a week. So what I'm going to do is, because I have now some spare time, I have energy now. Not 100% better, but I feel a lot better. So I am gonna make a proper Mr. Caffeine video this weekend. Going to release that this weekend. And I'm actually going to release those episodes I pre-recorded right now, after this recording. So you can see the rest of those episodes where I just really sick. playing Brutal Doom 64. And then you have a proper Mr. Caffeine video to look forward to this weekend. So yeah, thank you so much for being so patient with me, guys. Trust me, if I could help it, I would. It's very stressful for me, but I have a very bright future for my my channel in mind, and I really hope I will. I lost some subscribers too, but I really hope to see you all on my journey to make this channel to really something special. So thank you guys for your nice support, and I will see you very soon. Bye guys.